Tonight, things are so bad at the county clerk's office. Clerk Wanda Halbert announcing today she's shutting down the office for 2 weeks over the next month to catch up. The clerk's office has been so busy catching up on sending new and renewed license plates and tags out that now Halbert says there's an additional backlog to catch up on. So the office will be closed August 22nd through 26th and then again September 19th through the 23rd.